Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel and Happy New Year guys, and can we say hello 2022? Sorry guys kung natagalan ako mag-upload ng videos, it's because medyo busy ako nung mga end ng 2021. And now, so it's my first video for 2022. So for today's vlog guys, I have a special guest. He is a friend of mine since 2017, and we met each other in the religious community called the Singles for Christ. So let us all welcome one of my friends from Singles for Christ, Brad Aljasika.
Bro, I'm such a privilege to be part of your vlog. Welcome back.
Well,
no, it's my first time.
Your first time. So welcome to my YouTube channel. And by the way, so can you introduce yourself?
Hello guys, I am Aljon. I am his friend. And we've been friends for a very, very long time, I guess. This 2022, our friendship will be in 5 years na. Grabe, ang tagal na. And karon pa lang, ngayon pa lang ako na naging guest sa vlog niya.
Yes guys, by the way guys, he is also a vlogger, but medyo na left behind niya yung pagka-vlogger niya kasi medyo personal reasons guys. But don't forget to subscribe to his YouTube channel. So ilalagay ko dito ang kanyang YouTube channel guys. So please subscribe dahil ngayon, siguro iko-continue na niya ang kanyang pag-vlog dahil meron tayong i-unbox na isang gadget na magagamit rin niya in editing his video. So now, so ano ba ang vlog natin today? So ang vlog namin guys is unboxing his first ever purchase of an Apple item, or let's just specify the item, that for his first ever MacBook Air, and that is 2020 version. So can we have the MacBook Air?
Masaya ba ako?
Pero guys, ngayon lang namin ito nabili, kaka-uwi lang namin at i-unbox din namin siya. At disclaimer lang, hindi pa namin siya nakikita, nabubuksan. So
we told the sales lady na hindi muna namin bubuksan dito na.
Dahil gusto namin, authentic talaga yung reaction niya sa pagkita niya ng kanyang MacBook.
So, we want to share the experience, syempre.
Yes. By the way guys, bago pala siya naka-come up sa decision na mag-MacBook, ano yung mga choices mo or...
Ang daming advices coming from friends kung ano ba talaga yung laptop yung bibilhin ko. Tapos, ano, yun na, nag-juggle up na lahat ng mga advices and nahirapan ako masyado. Then, kanina lang, may light bulb moment na siguro sa akin ng guardian angel ko na ito dapat.
Char!
Ewan ko ba kung tama ba ito?
Gaya nahihirapan siya sa pag-decision guys. So, nag-come up siya sa pinakamahal na item guys. Char! Sana all! So ngayon, excited na ba kayo dahil excited na rin siya na buksan ang kanyang MacBook Air 2020. So now let's unbox.
So, una? Magtutuyo na lang ako nito. Sardinas na lang ang uulam.
So sardinas na at asin yung kanyang uulamin niya araw-araw guys. Alang-alang sa laptop. Dahil by the way guys, hindi lang niya ito binili for just gusto lang niya dahil importante din sa kanyang work.
Yes. Yeah. And Kailangan to ito.
Yan. Kasi, bago ang lahat, meron siyang bag, paper bag, at saka may mga resibo. So, yan. Ito na siya, guys. And then, so can you do the honor to open?
Yeah. Wala tayong cutter. Dapat tayong cutter tayo.
My goodness. Yan. Chars. Tadaday! So, oh my gosh. Na-excited din ako na guys. By the way, MacBook din yung laptop ko pero 2016, so kanya latest 2016.
Ito, color na to. Wala na kasing ibang mapili kaya ito na.
Yeah, kaya color.
Ang choice. Minsan talaga sa buhay ko lang.
Gusto talaga niya ng color silver guys, pero wala nang available na silver, so gold na lang ang available. But so, brand new.
Ang specs will be flash on the screen somewhere.
Pero sabihin mo na lang. So meron siyang
8GB unified memory and 256GB SSD. It's a 13-inch MacBook Air with Apple M1 chip. So, yun.
Core.
8-core CPU and 7-core GPU. 13-inch diagonal retina LED backlit display with True Tone technology. 256 by 1,600 pixels.
And also, guys, it was designed by the Apple in California. Yan, yan lang. At saka meron siyang USB 4 ports.
And bagaan siya because it weighs 1.29 kilograms.
Oh, lang. Imagine 1 point, parang bumili ka lang ng isang kilong bigas.
So now, my gosh! Let's unbox the MacBook Air 2020!
Dapat patigtayo ko ang pamantayan.
Charot, patsyerek! Charot, parang ayaw namin siyang buksan, guys. Ayan, ito lang.
Mawawala yung ano.
Nasa yung ano. Yan, here! Char! Ganito siya buksan, guys.
Do the honor.
Mawawala.
Hindi
na siya bago!
Oh my gosh. Para na-excite din ako. Wow, akin ba yung laptop? Wala lang, kasi pinaghihirapan din naman niya ito.
Ganun pa rin guys, 2022, sabihin pa rin natin sa sarili natin. By the way guys! Kahit wala naman tayong ginawa.
Oh my gosh, excited! Wait! Oh my gosh! Excited! By the way guys, gold na lang ang available guys. Wala na talaga siyang silver eh. Tcharek! Oh my gosh! So, ganito siya. Meron siyang cover, cellophane, then do the honor. Tcharek! So, before natin siya buksan, tingnan muna natin yung mga accessories na meron siya.
Meron siyang cable cord.
Cable cord for the charger. And then,
manual,
mga papers.
And ang adapter.
Adapter. So,
yun lang.
Same lang siya ng adapter.
Kapal-kapal ng box, makakunti ng laman.
Air 2016, same lang siya, ganito. And then, ang naka, good thing niya guys, is pwede siyang ganyan, makip. So, hindi siya magka,
Makascratch.
Scratch na yung laptop. So, ganito siya guys. What else?
Yun na yun.
Yun lang guys, ang
box siya.
Meron sa box. Manual, ganito.
Ah, may sticker!
At saka meron pala siyang sticker. Golden. Golden yung kanyang sticker.
Merong manual na hindi naman babasahin.
Yes, of course. Dahil pwede naman natin i-YouTube,
YouTube
yung
na
tutorial on how to use the MacBook Air. At, oh my gosh, ito na. Let us reveal the gold bra. MacBook Air 2020. Woo! So, silent tayo guys. Mag-ASMR tayo dito guys. Char! Oh my gosh! Nakababasag!
Meron ng fingerprint.
Meron ng fingerprint. So ito na siya guys. Wow, by the way, para sa akin, maganda naman yung gold in person. I don't know.
Para siyang rose niyang, gold pero...
Para siyang rose gold guys, pero gold talaga yung kanya. Oh! Wow, automatic siya guys, mag-on. Unlike yung sa akin, sa 2016 version na kailangan po mo pa lang siyang i-click. At saka fingerprint na rin yung kanyang
at saka
power guys.
At saka umiilaw yung ano.
At again, automatic siyang nag-on. Yes! Sana all! Mag-asin at mag-tubig na lang. Araw-araw.
Oh, hello!
So sabi siya dito, hello! Yan, hola! What else? Hello! So, in different languages, guys. So, let's proceed. Yeah, so let's select the language. English. Enter. Yeah, let's wait. Select your country or region. Philippines. So guys, ito na ang kanyang display at by the way, kung nakikita nyo, medyo dark yung kanyang screen kasi yung pinipili niya is dark and light para hindi masakit sa mata. And then makikita nyo dito sa baba yung mga icons. So meron siya dito Finder, Launch, Safari, Messages, etc., Email, FaceTime, App Store, and etc. settings. So pag i-click natin dito guys sa Launch, Launchpad. So, nandito yung kanya mga app.
Yan siya. Yan siya lahat. Ay, isa lang pala. Yan na yun, guys. Ito pala. Dahil hindi pa kami nakapag-install ng Microsoft Office, Google, at etc. So, yan naman, guys, para sa unboxing ng ating MacBook Air. And so, for the final channeling, generalization, sir. So, how do you feel na meron ka nang nito?
Well, I feel happy because, koan, no question with the quality with Apple. Because it proven through the years na good talaga yung quality niya. And I guess it's a good buy. And with its price, I guess it's a reasonable price. Yes. Because tingnan nyo naman sa kanyang designs.
Yes, guys. Kahit ako nga medyo.
It shows elegance and...
Gusto ko rin magkadalatsa, guys. Baka naman. Sure.
It's quite cute.
And then, manipis lang yung kanyang...
Manipis ng monitor.
Monitor, guys. At saka, magaan lang siya talaga. 1.something kilogram lang. So, parang bumili ka na ng 1 kilo bigas. So, yun naman, guys. Para sa ating unboxing ng kanyang first ever purchase ng MacBook.
Follow for a 1 month review nito.
Yes. So, after 1 month, guys. So, magbablog ulit kami para i-review namin kung kumusta siya. Okay pa ba siya? Hindi pa ba siya nasisira? Yung kanya mga software, ano ba ang kanya mga medyo lag ba or whatsoever, the camera and everything. So i-update ko kayo, guys, after 1 month. So but now again, please don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel, John C. Cat, and to my channel also, Harold the Vlogger. So ilalagay ko dito ang kanyang channel, and please also, don't forget to like and subscribe also to my YouTube channel and watch all my videos. And yun, guys, see you on my next vlog. Bye! Bye.